Madam Speaker, America is being crushed under the oppressive weight of the Democrats' greed for lust and power.
Madam Speaker, the halls of this hallowed republic have become darkened with the smut and filth of corrupted justice.
Picture America at a swim meet after World War II.
Kyle Rittenhouse would probably make a pretty good congressional intern.
Gas prices, Thanksgiving, a border.
COVID vaccines are not preventing infection, okay? It's just not.
If anybody tells you the 2020 election was not stolen, they are lying to you.
Right. Another alternative would be do a new election without machines. I mean, the Supreme Court will have a lot of decisions to make.
I was in the sixth grade. I turn on the TV. I watch Jimmy Carter have a sweater on and tell me to turn the heater down.
Joe Biden is the only president out of, you know, the last three presidents who's been dumb enough to really follow through with this sort of populist outrage of bring the boys home, no more endless wars.
One of my top-selling sandwiches still sells in some of the delis back home. They literally call it the McCarthy sandwich.
We're tired of playing defense. We're going to go on the offense on this and stand by.
I don't know whether to call you professor or comrade.
Did you get to take a bathroom break? And I didn't.
Nancy Pelosi's like the Pontius Pilate.
He may be censured over posting an animated video of himself killing Democratic Congresswoman Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez of New York and attacking President Biden with swords in the video.
Grew up in a country. Judged.
How is your voice doing after 8.5 hours speaking?
You know, my voice is still strong because it's still strong for the American people.
I watched Jimmy Carter have a sweater on and tell me to turn the heater down